Well, it was the first time when I looked at blockchain years ago that I realized this is not just another technology. But as I read through materials, I realized that this is a further evolution of the internet technology. But the difference this time is this is going to fundamentally change the way the businesses are built. And I believe the impact cannot be felt immediately, but over a period of time. Fundamentally, what blockchain and smart contracts enables you to do is to bridge the gap that is existing for a long, long time, that is two computer databases, they cannot effectively talk to each other without the layer of human intervention, which is expensive, which is error prone, and involves a lot of bureaucracy. And for our value chain, our clients' value chain, this brings a great opportunity for us to really further the automation process and make sure that, you know, we can realize significant efficiency gains. Our focus has been, how can we generate collaboration within the insurance, reinsurance industry? Because blockchain's true potential can be leveraged only when companies come together, collaborate, establish standards, so that we can enable that straight through processing across multiple layers of counterparties, so that insurance becomes more affordable and accessible for millions. And our objective is to reduce the protection gap in the world and make this world more resilient. It took a while for society at large to realize what is the true potential behind generating the trust from within, not getting superimposed from above. For enterprises, it's the same thing. We work with trusted counterparties. But if we are able to get to a situation where trust can be built within, we can still work together with our counterparties, no matter whether the trust is generated digitally or through intermediaries as it exists in today's world. At the end of the day, customer is looking at what value he is going to get. Are we going to enhance customer experience in the end? If customer gets delighted out of the service we provide, I don't think it doesn't matter how trust comes from.